Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Dead Space. Last episode, we barely made it past Leviathan after about 14 tries. But we're here. So now we are on a mission to see if we can find my boo thing, Nicole. I really don't know if she's my boo thing, but it definitely seems like there's something there. Alright.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Oh, this whole thing's a elevator. Okay, cool. Always follow mining deck procedures. I don't have a lot of ammo. I wish I had some more.
Malfunction. Please stand by.
Oh gosh. Please don't. I don't have any space to do that. F. F, F, F. Give me ammo, not money. Thank you. Literally anything else but flamethrower. Tell you what, this game just wants to give me nothing but money, even though I would rather have literally anything else. Stop! Give me flamethrower ammo!
Ah!
going up. Things.
Tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Alright, let's go find the beacon. Stuck and get attacked. That's what I am thinking. I'll tell you what, they really did do a good game, or good job with this game. It is. Besides the little hiccups at the very beginning, I have no complaints.
It's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window is not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. A Mercer, I think. About time we got a fucking break. I love you. Please. Careful down here.
Guessing that is what's her face's little Jacob. Get out of my way! Thank you very much.
Hey,
Got some goodies back here for me. Finally, more ammo that is not... Bye. Oh! Oh, shoot! Oh my gosh! Way more crazy than I thought it would be. Shooting the cat, baby.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The markers are only hope!
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
I wonder what happened. Max security clearance. I don't think I need anything there. All right, jump.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the belt there. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Exiting zero gravity.
Get some of these goods. Of course, more flamethrower.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. got some heals. Oh, let's go.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please, tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Dang, dude, that's sad.
Clearance confirmed.
Fuck! Oh! Fuck! Oh, God, I can't! Oh! God! Come on, one more. Come on, man, just one more!
Poor guy. Nice little dinosaur.
Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
You and me both, sister.
Ah!
you're still up? No way. Chill out. Now? Hell, you just waste all my ammo. Alright, well, let's see what's over here. Nothing. Cool. Alright, everybody. That'll do it for today's episode. Appreciate y'all tuning in, watching another episode of Dead Space. If you guys haven't already, smash that like button, hit subscribe, turn on your bell notifications. Until next time, peace!